I now despise Linka Bellin. Why? Because he bashed my opinion on Seb's World of Fun.